Tired of slideshows that feel like PowerPoint? Get 30 professionally designed and animated templates that will really up the quality of your presentations with Multiscreen Slideshow for Final Cut Pro. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Premium VFX Multiscreen Slideshow. There are 30 slideshow templates, plus a configurable background template. The thumbnails give you a hint at the layout, and scrubbing over a thumbnail will load up a preview in the viewer. I have a corporate presentation I need to make, and I'd like it to look professional and stand out. Multiscreen Slideshow will be perfect for that. I'll drag Slideshow 1 onto a stock background clip on my timeline. First off, I'll load up my three clips in the three drop zones. I like to be organized and sort my footage into compound clips for templates like these. I like the handy on-screen controls that allow me to quickly position, rotate, and scale the footage within the frames. Each drop zone has duotone and black and white video effects, plus a zoom in-out animation. I'll edit the three text fields as well. Starting at the top of the parameters, I can toggle on and off the build-in and out animations. In the general section, I can choose the direction of these animations. Use these to change up the look or to complement this template with other templates. I can tweak the frame boundaries with the element's distance and shape's roundness sliders. Scrolling down, I can customize the colors of the shapes and text to the client's branding. At the bottom are the background controls that allow me to composite this nicely with my background clip. I have effects like vignette, noise, solid color, duotone, blur, and black and white. That was super easy. Let's pick another template for a second scene. I like the round frame look of Slideshow 15. I'll load up my clips in the drop zones and position them as needed. I'll add my text and adjust my colors as before. I'll add the same background setting as before. I'll change the animate in to from bottom to move with the previous scene. I'm compositing these with footage using the background parameters, but there's also a handy background template you can use with all the same parameters. Use this to save time if you're stringing a bunch of these templates together and would like one unified look of all the backgrounds. I just created a presentation video in minutes that will really set me apart from the other presentations. Multiscreen Slideshow is a must-have set of templates for every video editor's toolbox. Download a free trial today right from the FX Factory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.